Okay, so you have to like literally wait except my hypothesis reject hypothesis.
Yeah.
So if I write that down there.
Please take faster. Please take faster.
Okay, what happens? Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you.
Sold 107 Vixen Grove to the man in the black shirt and the woman in the white dress.
With some sunshine, generally speaking, more cloud for tomorrow, and lower temperatures as well, 20 to 26 degrees, by no means cold, but just a little bit fresher than it has been today. Now, Friday may start off with a slightly fresher feel, but then some more humidity pushes up from the south, with it the risk of some thunderstorms into the southwest later, and as I mentioned, the humidity and the heat building once again could get to 29 or 30 degrees across parts of the southeast. Into the weekend, it's a mixed affair. A very humid start on Saturday, a little bit cooler and fresher on Sunday, with the risk of some thunderstorms.
Please tick slower. Please tick slower.